I'm recording now. Okay. Hello, YouTube.
Hi.
Since the chat is on TeamSpeak, I shall explain stuff. There are the rules. We cannot trap portals, but we can make pots and camp the portals. Most of the usual rules. F7 is meetup. The thing about this is that each team has someone recording on it, and if they die, then their teammate dies with them, but if their teammate dies, then they can keep going. Just a way for everyone to see the full perspective of the team. So we're gonna aim for the people that are recording. And we're the YouTube team because they ran out of colors.
Yep. There's Jesse. Stop.
We're secretly dark red team. We just put somebody just slapped the YouTube thing over.
Telly and Sadmix.
VIP team.
Spider cave.
Oh yeah, Tilly's a wingman, so.
Yeah. That's funny because Tilly's really bad at sword. Spider cave.
Why won't they start?
I don't know.
Pretty sure everyone's ready. Okay, cleared up some space. Oh wait, why did Cash and Gnome get moved to Twitch team?
I don't know.
There's no gray team now?
I guess. Gray team gets TP'd last anyways. I know why they didn't want gray, because it gets TP'd last. Look, I see Yauja and Chaotic Gods, who's really bad at PvP.
Yeah, let's go for them.
Yeah, let's go for them.
Kill the Aqua team. Team Awkward.
Team Awkward.
They should put someone else on gray then. Put Jesse and Daydiri on gray team.
Jesse and Daydiri can team on gray.
put Gay Deary on Gray.
Just put Gay Deary all by yourself.
Yeah.
and she dies, her teammate dies.
Yeah. The ghost of Jesse is her teammate. White team. 7 minutes passed.
No one died.
There we go.
I have to go to the bathroom. I'll be right back.
This is an interesting spot. Oh god. Oh, okay. Oh. I just found a half-cut down tree that I did not touch at all.
Oh, it was because of the water spawn. See, there, it was spawned over a water. That's why. We're gonna lose! Yeah!
Yeah. There's a plains over there, it might have a village. That savannah could have one too. We're just surrounded by village biomes. Well, I don't see it that way,
but... care.
Oh yeah, there's usually desert by savannah, so those could have temples.
Dude, he said we get started with it, so we don't have to be able to read that.
Which team do you think is gonna die first?
Us? Or Tyler? To be honest, we're gonna die first or Tyler is.
Yeah, orange team.
Orange team or us? Die.
Oh god, please no. Why would you want friendly fire on in a game like this? In a game like this, friendly fire is like the last thing that you would want. At least everyone's recording, so I can finally get to see someone else's side of the fight. Because every time I do fight someone that's actually recording, they lose their footage.
Usually means I wrecked them and they don't want to post it. Hey, I got 10 steak.
Okay.
Did you get 10 steak?
Oh,
I see
yeah.
A desert. I see a desert.
Oh, nice. There's probably a temple or a village or something.
Alright, since I got steak, I can run around.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna run around, you stay over there, be careful. Don't die instantly. Check your back.
See the desert. Get put to death.
Like, check for creepers when you start chopping down stuff.
It'd be funny if someone just hated their teammate completely, although since they could choose them, I don't know why they would. So if they, like, hated their teammate, they'd just kill themselves, then kill them. But, so it wouldn't actually be, it wouldn't technically be against the rules, I guess. Although, it might, because I've never played a game like this before.
I haven't either. I'm gonna go run through the desert. You can run through the plains.
Yeah, I'm just gonna cut down a couple more trees first. I played a UHC yesterday, where I was on a team of three, we all ended up getting full diamond one.
Yeah, I saw. Yeah. I was expecting it.
Oh yeah, you were?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. It was
pretty weird because everyone had, like, full diamond.
I know.
So literally it was like, who has the best bow?
We had, I think, two or three of us had, like, power three or something. Because we got it off of purple.
Something just stupid.
And then we got Cyan extremely low. Oh.
Yeah, they had so much healing, they would have healed right back.
Yeah, we got, like, no gold. We got barely any gold, but we got 36 diamonds from caving.
We got no gold, but 36 diamonds.
Yeah, we could, and we only found, like, 3 cows. Like, we spent half of that UHC looking for cows.
Yeah, no, I messaged Kai saying, by the way, you might want to get some leather. He's like, yeah, I know.
I recorded that. I'll upload it when I feel like it.
Which is going to be in 3 months.
Probably. Oh, there's cows right over there.
Yeah, no, I have a lot. I already have 24 and 13 leather. And there's a bunch more over here. Mm. And then there's more of a
plane. No shame in more food. Since I seem to run out of it a lot.
That's weird. I never, like, run out of food.
For some reason, I do now. I don't know why.
We need to get down as soon as possible once we get a bunch of, like, resources quickly at the surface.
Oh, wow, what a cheap cow.
You staying above on surface is dangerous.
Village!
Okay.
If someone looted it already. Okay. Someone looted it already, I shall smack them later on. With my sword.
Name it, don't loot villages before me, please.
It doesn't look looted from where I am right now.
Okay. I got 41 sugarcane.
Oh, you son of a poop. Somebody's been here. Oh, wow, that's great.
Run away. Don't say anything, because then they'll come find you. No, now they know where you are.
Yeah, I'm going back there now.
Get out, Dark Block. Yauja says that.
Of course it was Yauja.
Dude, that's an easy team then.
I know, I don't see him though.
Alright, let's meet back up. Because I got a lot of stuff, and you got some stuff. And you're bad at living at all.
Yeah, that's true. I don't know how people can loot villages within, like, 2 minutes. We haven't even...
They probably spawned in it.
Yeah. It's not even that far from our spawn, either.
Yeah, he must have spawned.
They must have just, like, instantly went to look for village because they spawned in the biome.
Instead of, like, us trapping a couple trees down.
Going back towards the... area that we found, or...
Getting more sugar cane. It's almost night, so just go... Okay, never mind. It just started looking like night. Oh, Dan took damage.
Wait, you took damage? Oh, Dan. With Dan? Oh, yeah. Gnome did too. Wait, who's the number 14? Jordan took damage.
Oh, Jordan. Like your mom. No, please.
I'm in the plains. I don't really know where I went now.
Alright, just dig down. Dig down.
I just got another wooden pick somehow.
It must have been Yauja's.
He dropped it on the floor of the village. He, like, totally griefed a house. He took, like, half the farms and griefed a house.
Well, that's how you get wood.
Yeah, probably how he got his wood and stone.
I do that, usually.
I can never find a good village anymore because everyone loots it within the first 3 minutes. Okay, I found the pumpkins that I was staring at a while ago. Okay, I think I know where I am now. Okay, I'm going to come back to where I hope is our spawn.
What are your chords?
538, negative 682.
Alright, then you're there, basically. I'm coming. Just stay there.
Yeah, I'm, like, right here. The trees and the watering hole.
I have, like, 56 sugarcane. and I'm getting more cows.
I should make a book in Quill. I can put color text in it. I can't do that. I can go get the stone.
I will finish the fight!
Yeah, you have a couple seconds. And by, you literally only have 2 seconds.
Like, you die, and then I kill the other recorder, and then I kill the other guy, and I'm just like, darn it! What if you win a 2v1, do you die?
Oh, yeah.
So, Darkluck, you stay out while I bum rush the recorder.
Oh wait, it says that you get to finish the fight?
Yeah, you get to finish the fight.
Oh.
So you just stay away
while... It sort of takes the point out of killing the guy recording first, but that's still what we should probably do. Although if, like, the wingman is at maybe half a heart, then that wouldn't hurt to kill him first.
Alright, Darkluck, I'm here.
Alright, I'm just in a cave mining coal and stone.
This cave doesn't go far.
But I just don't want it to like some stone.
Here, I guess I'll just set up cooking place. Cook all the beef.
YouTube name. What if it ends up like ranks versus ranks or something where like we end up fighting the Twitch team or the VIP team?
That'd be weird.
Gnome's offline.
Pretty sure he crashed. Like fully.
GG, first death.
GG, he's out.
Makes our job a whole lot easier.
And everyone dude, come down the cave more.
Yeah, just making tools.
Or actually, you know what? You come and dig, like, dig down, and I'll go up and chop trees real quick. Or whatever, what time is it? Slash time. It's 7:30 p.m., so just come in.
Yeah.
Where do you want to dig down? Just come in here and dig.
Oh, wait, I left some coal back there. I'll go get that real quick. And then I end up dying because I wanted coal.
It was slain by coal.
Once I died because I was turning up my volume and a skeleton shot me in lava, like that could have. Like that could not have been more dramatic.
I forgot I need wood. Genome's back.
Gnome.
Every time I got an apple!
Nice. Every time I see the word Gmail, I think of Gmail.
Gino, or G-Man.
Yeah, it has like the first 3 letters of G-Man in it. I bet he invented Gmail.
G-Man the G-Mailer.
Yes.
Okay, I got pieces of wood.
We got tons of coal.
Here, I'll make us 2 swords.
I wanted to use my redstone blocks, but Cyan killed me before I could use it in
give
the
you
DLC.
Give me pick up iron sword.
Hooray, I crafted a stone sword for no reason. What is in here? It's cold. Boots. Oh, 1 episode has passed. See you guys.
Telly's look at Telly is at 16.
Welcome back, and Telly's at 16.
That's how old Telly is.
Illuminati confirmed. Where's Bad Wax? Bad Wax crashed too. I'm not at my own house, so I'm not using my bad internet, so I may or may not crash less. Oh wow, it's still episode one. Wow, you liar. Who lied? It was Dylan.
Dylan lied.
Hey, we're good on food.
I got just 7 more iron.
I'm gonna make a staircase right here.
Oh, what? Stupid what? Coal mine. It was a 2-block coal mine and I just fell into it. I'm good!
Oh. Took half a heart. Jordan at 12, man. Congrats. I really hope the staircase gets me something. At least get me some iron. There we go. Iron. Grave and Bill. I bet that like all of the rank people instead of the colors are gonna be the last team standing. It's like team VIP wins or something. Or team YouTube wins. Team YouTube will win because this we're team YouTube and this whole UHC basically revolves around recording and uploading to YouTube.
Yeah. Dark, I need to give you these boots before you somehow die. Take these boots before you die.
Oh, Jordan's dead!
Oh, he Jordan's burned. Dead.
He burned to death.
Well, GG. He nethered. Roasted.
Oh, wait, was... He was the recorder. Vans is out.
Vans is out?
Yeah, because Jordan was the... Oh, man.
Oh, my God, GG. Oh, 2-1 team already out. Dude, Yellow's already out. Jordan and Fonz. I'm gonna go dig down over here. Oh, there's water here I can get.
Wow, fire just killed off the whole team. I only heard Vans' death, though. So I guess that
can I scoop this water? There we go.
He never dies to PvE.
Alright, I'm digging down. You be careful over there.
Aw, they went in the pick. Wow, what a disappointment. And it's not even episode 2 yet, and already a team has died. This might go faster than we thought. You want to bet that it's going to be, like, down to two teams by the time, by episode three? Because everyone else died. Like, it's like everyone dies to cave spiders.
Yeah, I know.
I guarantee you, someone on the some recording person is going to get... some recording person is going to get poisoned. Just watch for the hell. Cash is at 6.
Cash is the recorder, too.
And he's the host.
He's the host.
Yeah, he paid for this. Oh, team. Wait, what? Team hit. Team.
I hit Cash twice.
Why would they turn that on?
Geno's kill Cash. Gotta be careful now, because we're on a different team, so the team hit's gonna be on.
Oh, that's why it was on.
Yeah.
Keep your distance. Restraining order, please.
So you just gotta watch out.
Oh, of course. One of the people that I had asked like 2 hours ago if they wanted to be my wingman finally replied.
Little what did they say? What did they say?
They said, when is it? Dayek, when's the game?
Right now.
I'm gonna put that. Okay, I couldn't find anything in the staircase. Wait, I think I heard... I thought I heard zombies somewhere.
I don't know.
F3A? No, you can't. Icy's trying to cheat. Well, he's with Resh. That's probably why. What level is this down to? Next ep 8. Episode 8. Well, I see you guys next time for real.